last thing. Here she goes.
I'm gonna get some big bucks.
Stop it, old Randy.
Today, these three players are out there high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Chamarkin.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. All right, thank you, Ron Ruddy, and hi, everybody. Welcome to another edition of Press Your Luck. And again, the excitement is here with us because it is the 13th day of the big home player game. And yesterday, Siapo Hone of Honolulu, Hawaii, won $800. Congratulations, Siapo. For all of you who sent those cards in, get a hold of something lucky because when that home player spin comes up in round two, you know what could be for you. So stick with us. Right now, let's meet the three players vying for the big bucks today on Press Your Luck, starting with our returning champion, Steve McKenzie. Yay. With $19,124. Steve, what are you going to do with the money?
Well, my wife's car decides to take a vacation about every other week. So I think we're going to start there and kind of go from there.
Get a car and see what that leaves you with, right?
Right.
All right. Well, good luck to you today, Steve.
Thank you.
All right. And our second player is Myke Horton. How are you, Myke?
All right, Peter.
Good.
All right.
Now, Myke. All right. Not that your size is of any indication, but I understand you play a sport.
Yeah, I do. I'm an athlete. I play football.
Professional football, huh?
Yeah, sure do.
Now, but there's something else unique. You are also going to open up another kind of business, I understand.
Well, you know, after I get done on this show, after I get done reaping my benefits for my labor, I'm going to open up a beauty salon shop.
A hair, that's right. Is it a hair salon?
Hair. That's right.
What are you going to charge, $15 for clipping?
Real good, Peter. I'll remember that one.
$20 for illegal use of the hands?
Good one. You're hot.
Is he smiling or? I'm down 5 years. No bump and run with me, Mike.
No penalty for illegal use of hands, though.
That's right. All right, Mike. Looking for big bucks then,
I
right?
am. By the way, Peter, yeah. I'm mom. Right.
Well, just like on the games.
Everybody
says hello to mom. Don't you? I mean, they never say hello to your father. Never say hi, Dad.
We
so
get
mom.
We get him neckties for Christmas.
That's fair. Good luck to you, Mike. Good
Thank
to have you,
Peter.
Our third player is Robin Suick. How are you, Robin?
Fine, thank you, Peter.
Good. Now, Robin, I understand you are a cook.
Yes.
Gourmet cook?
Well, in my home.
In your home?
Yes.
That's where it counts.
Yes.
Candy and all kinds of goodies?
Yes.
Oh, well, we got some candy here, and we got some things you want to stay away from.
Lots of good sweets, though.
Good sweets. Are you ready to play?
Definitely.
All right, let's play this game. You give me some correct answers, you get some spins. Buzzing answer, three spins, multiple choice, one spin. Here we go. In French, the phrase ma cuisine means my kitchen, and ma maison means my what? Robin.
House.
Is the correct answer house, meal, or mother? Steve?
I'm going to say house, too.
House. What do you think, Myke?
Peter, I'm going to go with house. Also.
House. Ma maison means my house. That's right. Steve gets a spin, Myke gets a spin, and Robin gets three. Correct. Moving right along. Elvis Presley has left us, but his fans recently celebrated the anniversary of his birth. Robin?
50.
What birthday was it? Is the correct answer 50, 55, or 60? Steve?
50.
50. What do you think, Myke?
50, Peter.
Yep, Elvis would now be 50 years old. Steve goes to two, Myke to two, and Robin to six. A lot of spins. President Lyndon Johnson was speaking of a certain physical malady when he said, I don't have them, I give them. What physical disorder was he referring to? Okay, I'll give it to you. Multiple choice. Easy for me to say. Multiple choice, class. If you're right, you'll pick up a spin. President Lyndon Johnson was speaking of a certain physical malady when he said, I don't have them, I give them. What physical disorder was he referring to? Is it headaches, ulcers, or backside pains? Steve?
I'm going to say backside pains.
Backside pains. What do you think, Myke?
Peter, I'm going to go with headaches.
Headaches. And what are you going to go with, Robin?
Ulcers.
President Johnson said he gives ulcers. Yep. Robin goes to seven. Got one spin the hard way. Last question. Which chain of islands was originally called the Sandwich Islands? You guys were on such a roll, too, and you just screeched to a halt. I'm going to give it to you multiple choice again. Which chain of islands was originally called the Sandwich Islands? Is the correct answer Hawaiian, Puerto Rico, or Virgin Islands? Steve?
I'm going to say the Virgin Islands.
Virgin Islands. Mike,
what
do you
think? I'll go with the Virgin Islands.
All right, what do you think, Robin?
Hawaiian Islands.
You are right. Sandwich Islands are called the Hawaiian Islands. Steve gets 2, Mike gets 2, and Robin goes 8. And you're going to take this win to the big boy and get some bucks. So stay with us, and don't you go away. We're coming right back for Anthony. All right, Paige, you earned your time at the big board, and there it is, over $13,000 up there, some cash and some whammies you want to stay away from. The player who ends this round with the most money, of course, gets to play last in the final round. That is exactly where you want to wind up. You can pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn if you have a fear of that whammy, and 4 whammies will bring tears to your eyes. You don't want any part of the whammy, all right? Player with the fewest spins goes first. Tie between Steve and Mike. Player to my left is first, Steve, the champ with 2 spins. Here we go.
Okay, Peter, here we go. Big bucks now, big bucks. We want $1,500, $1,500. And stop
at $700. One spin left. $700, Steve.
Okay, here we go now. Big bucks. $1,500 and stop.
Stop at all, Remy.
Now that I'm a star, I need makeup. Makeup!
All right, Steve. Dollars are gone. No more spins. But we go to Mike with 2 spins. Are you ready, Mike?
All right, then. We're going for first downs, baby. First downs right off the bat. Stop!
Stop at move one space to 500 or 300 and a spin.
Peter, give me the 500.
You got it, 500, Mike. One spin left, first place. Press your luck to pass.
All right, quick pose. Press your luck. Quick pose, down the middle, baby. Stop.
Yep, stop on an exercise cycle. I don't know if you need it, Mike, but those are worth $480. That's 980. You are in first place. Let's see what Robin does with 8 big spins.
Okay, here we go. Get those big bucks up there. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $500. Right. 7 spins. Press your luck to pass.
Press my luck. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at 11. He saw it, Robin. $500 gone. You left you with 6 spins. Ready to start again?
Press our luck. Let's go. Okay, a big bucks up there at the top. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at earrings, Robin. Those earrings are valued at $329. Second place, 5 spins.
Go.
All right.
Where's the money? Ring them up. Bring them up. Stop.
Stop at $525. Bring the total up to $854. Second place, 4 spins.
Press our luck.
Stop at 300 and a spin. First place is 1154, and you still have your 4 spins. What do you want to do, Robin?
Peter, I'm going to go again.
All right.
Pressing our luck. We're going to get some money. Where is it? Stop.
Stop at $650. 1804, 3 spins. Press your luck. We pass almost double what Mike has.
I'm going to go one more time.
All right, Robin's going to head out for the board.
One more time. All right, like a nice.
Stop at 300 and a spin. 2104, you still have 3 spins. Robin, what are you going to do? More than double what Mike has.
I'm going to
go again. All right. Press it up.
All right, bring him up. Where's the money? Stop.
Stop at $300. 2404. 2 spins, special luck to pass.
2 spins left. I'm going to pass.
All right, Mike, a pass to you.
Let's go.
2 spins, $980.
Right up the middle. Quick travel now.
Stop at $400. Yeah. $1,380. Second place. About $1,000 separates you and Robin. One more spin. You have to take it and see who gets first place.
We're going to press our luck. Let's go. Deep post now. Deep post. Stop.
Stop it. 100 and a spin. You're still in it, Mike. $1,480. You can either take that spin or you can pass it to Robin. Whichever way. You're about $1,000 shy.
Peter, we're going to pass it.
You're going to pass it.
We're going to pass it.
To Robin. 2404. We know what Mike wants. We know what Robin wants something else.
That's
here we go.
Right. That's right. Here we go. Where's the money? Whammy, stay away. Stop
at Silver Woo! Service. And that means Steve, $0. Mike, $1,480. Silver Service at $585 brings you up to Robin and $2,989. You have first place in the advantage. And we're coming right back. Right after these words, I'm going to go do a deep post. I'll be back. All right, we're back. The halftime. What you just saw was the halftime activities. We're now back to the third quarter. This is serious play. I got some more questions. You give me some more answers, you get some spins. Here we go. At $350,000 per week, she's the highest paid country music star on the Las Vegas nightclub circuit. Who is this well-heeled lady? Myke?
Loretta Lynn.
Is the correct answer Loretta Lynn, Dolly Parton, or Tammy Wynette? Steve?
I'm going to say Tammy Wynette.
Tammy Wynette. What are you going to say, Robin?
I will go with Dolly Parton.
You'd be right to go with Dolly Parton because she is the lady that gets those kind of bucks. Robin gets a spin. I thought I was the only one that got those kind of bucks. Yes, somebody else. Okay, second question. In what fraction of today's families do both husbands and wives work? Robin?
One half.
Is the correct answer one half, one quarter, or three quarters? Steve?
I'm going to say three quarters, Peter.
Three quarters. What do you say, Myke?
I'm going to go with one half.
You'd be right to go with one half because that's indeed the answer. Myke gets a spin and Robin goes to four. Third question. Third down, one to go. When we use colors to describe something, there's always red tape, a green thumb, but what color is a lining? Robin?
Silver.
Is the correct answer silver, black, or gold? Steve?
Silver.
Silver. What do you think, Myke?
Silver, Peter.
Yeah, it's a silver lining. You got it right. Steve gets a spin. Myke goes to two. Robin to seven. Fourth question. The house number of the White House is 1600, but what's the street? Robin?
Pennsylvania Avenue.
Is the correct answer Pennsylvania Avenue, Washington Place, or Baltimore Avenue? Steve?
Pennsylvania Avenue.
Pennsylvania.
Pennsylvania
Myke?
Avenue.
It's 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue. Correct. Steve goes to two, Myke to three, and Robin to ten. That's the last question. You know these players are going to the big boys with big bucks. So hurry back. The fun's just starting. Big bucks, over 80,000 up there on that board. Some prizes worth more than $5,000. There are some whammies, in case you didn't know. Tammy and Whammy are up there ready to take away your money, so be very, very careful. Now, we're going to go right now, but take a moment to remind you this is the home player spin round, and we'll show the home audience right now which spin that is. There she blows. So if a contestant who is playing that spin has drawn your card out there, you're in for big, big bucks, because that's what will happen. Let's get started and find out who today's winners are going to be. Steve, two spins. Let's get some bucks here.
Okay. Bucks in a spin, 5,000 in a spin, and 1, 2, 3, stop.
Stop at 700 in a spin. There you go, Steve. Back in the box, third place. You'll have your two spins. Press your luck to pass.
Okay, we'll continue here, Peter. We need big bucks in a spin, big bucks in a spin, and stop.
Stop at home, whammy.
Yes, yes, yes.
All right, Steve, took your 700, left you with two whammies. One spin, however, you're still in the game.
Okay. Okay, we're going to go, Peter. Here we go. Okay, we need big bucks and a spin. Big bucks and a spin. 5,000 and a spin. And stop.
Stop at Move One Space to 1,000 and a spin or New York City.
Take 1,000 and a spin.
1,000 and a spin. You still have your one spin. $1,000. Third place. Steve.
Continue. Okay, we need big bucks and a spin. Now 5,000 and a spin. And stop.
Stop at Move One Space to $2,000 or lose one whammy or $1,500.
$2,000.
$2,000. Steve, you now have $3,000 in first place. No more spins. We now go to Myke with 1480 and three spins. Myke.
All right.
Here we go. Fourth down.
First down, stop, baby. First down. Right quick now.
Fourth quarter. Stop at $750. Total is now 2230.
All right, man.
Third place, two spins. Wait a minute. We haven't gone yet. It's home player time. Myke, it is. It's home player. And Myke, if you read the name of the player and the card in front of you, we'll find out who the lucky one is.
We're talking to Melvin Dickinson of Maryvale, California.
Melvin, all right. Melvin, grab a football. That should be lucky, because whatever Myke wins, you'll also win. And if Myke hits a whammy, he'll lose all his money, but you'll receive $500 courtesy of the whammy. And, of course, if Myke hits money plus a spin, you'll receive the money, and Myke will get the money and the spin. Myke, are you ready?
Let's go.
For you
end
and
zone, Melvin, end zone. We're going for the end zone. Stop.
Whammy.
I'm open. Throw me the ball. Oh, no.
Myke, what can I tell you?
It's all right. We've got plenty of time.
Melvin's happy. He got $500. You're not so happy, though.
That's all right.
You have one spin left. You want to keep going?
We're going. All the way
big
for the end zone.
Get some big bucks.
End zone. Stop.
Stop at $1,400. You're back in the chips, Myke. Now we go to Robin with 29.89 and 10 spins. Robin, are you ready?
Yeah, press our luck. Here we go. Want to go on a vacation? Stop.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. 39.89, 30, 10 spins. Press your luck. What pass?
Gotta go. Ready? Stop.
Stop at $2,000. 59.89, 9 spins. Press your luck. What pass?
Gotta use those spins. Ready? Stop.
Stop at a 750 and a spin. Still have your 9 spins. You're up to 67.39. Here we go.
Let's go.
Stop at $1,250. You're up to 79.89. Eight spins, press your lucky bat.
Go.
Stop at a tent trailer. Robbing that tent trailer is worth $5,384. You're up to 13,373, over 10,000 more than Steve. Seven spins. Here we go.
Let's go. Big bucks.
Stop at $500. 13,873. Six spins left. You have 3,873 more than Steve.
Gotta see it. Thanks a lot. Gotta go. Stop
at $2,000. 15,873. Five spins. Press it up the pass. 5,873. You have 12,873 more than Steve. Five spins. If you pass them, they go to Steve.
I'm gonna go.
Here we go.
I'm gonna go.
Her luck. $1,288. That brings you up to 17,161. Four spins left. What do you want to do?
One more time.
17,161 is arriving.
Big bucks, I know you're up there. Stop
at Boston, Massachusetts, Robin. That trip to Boston's worth 1958. Your total is now 19,119. You have three spins. You have 16,119 more than Steve. What do you want to do with the three spins? Pass them. They go to you, Steve. Three of them to you. Here we go. A lot of catching up to
do. Okay, here we go. We need big bucks and a spin. Big bucks and a spin. And stop.
Stop it. Move one space. $2,500 or $2,000 and lose a whammy.
$2,500.
You got it, Steve. That's $5,500. Two spins.
Okay,
here we go again.
Big bucks and a spin. $5,000 and a spin. And stop.
Stop at an African safari, yeah. Steve. That's a big prize. Worth $5,938. Your total is now $11,438. However, you'll need something with an additional spin in order to stay in the game. If you get anything else, Robin is the champ. However, you pick up another spin, you keep going. Are you ready, Robin? Are you ready, Steve?
Okay.
Big bucks and a
spin. $5,000 and a spin. Here we go. Big bucks and one, two, three. Stop.
Stop at a game table, Steve. And that's not enough. It's valued at $19.95. And that means, Robin, you're the champ today with $19,119. And we'll come back and find out about your prizes after these words. We're back to today's big dress. You're up winner, Robin, with $19,119. Congratulations, Robin. Right now, the illustrious one, Rod Ruddy, will extol the virtues of each and every one of your guests. Rod!
I sure will, Peter, but before I do that, let me say congratulations to today's home player, Melvin Dickinson of Marysville, California, who won $500 from the Whammy. And now, Robin, here's what you won. Some earrings from Gordon's Jewelers. The striking beauty of 2 4-point diamonds nestled in the elegant 14-karat gold from Gordon's Jewelers. Robin, you won a beautiful tea service. It's the elegant 7-piece coffee and tea service with 10-cup urn, coffee and teapot, sugar, cream, and waste bowls, and embossed fluted tray from the collection of Michael C. Fina and Company. And you have won a holiday for two in Boston. We'll fly you and your guests, your husband, that is, round trip coach from Los Angeles to Boston, Massachusetts for a 6-night stay at the magnificent new Royal Sonesta Hotel on the banks of the St. Charles River overlooking Boston. The Royal Sonesta offers luxury accommodations and outstanding personal service. Robin, that's not all. You've won a camper. This is the StarCraft lightweight, fully equipped with 3-burner range, drapes, and icebox. Sets up in minutes. Sleep 6 comfortably from StarCraft. And you have won a trip to Mexico. We'll fly you and your guests round trip coach from Los Angeles to Cancun, Mexico for a 6-night stay at the Hotel Miramar Misión, a bright new star in the heavenly Cancun, a total resort complex dedicated to vacationing pleasures where you relax or join the excitement. The Miramar Misión. All those prizes total $9,544. Combined with the $9,575 in cash you won, it gives you a grand total of $19,119. Congratulations!
Oh, Robin, you just spent all that money going on all those trips, but congratulations, you get to come back and do it again. And Myke and, well, Steve, actually, you're leaving us with $19,124.
Yeah.
$5 more than Robin has. Congratulations, you've been a great champ. Myke, you've been leaving us with some nice prizes, so you don't go away empty-handed. I thank you for being with us.
You're
a real
Peter.
Pleasure. And I need to have Steve and Robin read me the name of the people on the cards in front of you.
This is Sharia Strong from Santa Ana, California.
All right, Robin.
Pamela Geig from Hugo, Oklahoma.
All right, Sharia and Pamela, sorry you didn't get the lucky spin, but we do have one of these great Whammy t-shirts for you. And of course, we'll send them out to you with our best wishes. Until next time, when we see Robin, this is Peter Tamarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Some member of our studio audience.
Think you can stay up all night, keeping your blood pumping and your heart racing? Are you tired? If you like, we can always cram.
Get it?
I see likes. I'm waiting for you to cram.
Check out Graham Elwood and Icy on an all-new episode of Cram tonight at 10:30 p.m. on Game Show Network.
Hello, I'm calling to cram.
Pantyhose and legs. Support your legs where life can tire the most. Pick up active support in the red egg at the legs display. Plus, a tote bag and Diet Shasta. Now with a great taste of NutraSweet and more flavors to make you say, I want to pop Diet Shasta. And beat winter miseries with the Charicol system. Charicol V for cost, Charicol Plus for cost plus head colds. Restore and free breathing. Use as directed.
Press your luck! A Carruthers Company presentation!